Just enjoy whatever happens next.
When the sun goes down tonight.